Cold water conservation, keeping streams and waterways clear of trash, and learning to better take care of the environment are what some of the students at Lower Cape May Regional High School and Richard M. Teitelman Middle School will learn this year through the state's Trout in the Classroom program. Under the instruction of Kevin Hildebrandt and Paul Schulte, the students will use their math and analytical skills to inspect the trout, measure acidity and chemical levels in the water, and monitor the mortality rate. With a lot of luck, they hope to release a couple of parr, or fingerling trout, into waterways near Jackson in the spring. On October 10th, Hildebrandt and Schulte received about 300 eggs each, although some didn't survive the ride from Pequest Trout Hatchery of Oxford. Students immediately counted the eggs, which were about 3.5 to 4.5 millimeters in diameter. A week later, some of the eggs were hatching as eyeballs and tails were visible. The eggs were fertilized September 19th, and the incubation period lasts from 4 to 7 weeks, depending on the water temperature. Rainbow trout is a member of the salmon family and can be found on all continents, except Antarctica, and are a popular game fish and an important food source for all humans.